Well, it's that time of the year where friends and family get together, and here tonight, whenever the Jets and the Oilers go head-to-head, there are definitely some fireworks on the ice. Puck into skates there at Petrovich, who turns it over to Wheeler. Wheeler coming in tonight, leading the NHL. In assists, chance the other way. Hellebuck can't squeeze the pads.
Quick turn the other way, and Ryan Nugent-Hopkins is able to score first here for Edmonton.
Just one little ounce of time in the middle of the ice. Ryan Nugent-Hopkins doesn't need much. He gets the pass from McDavid in full flight, and they convert for the game's first goal. Oilers up 1-0.
Jones playing in just his seventh game of the season.
They're really happy with Jones here. Hitchcock talks about him doing all the right things to keep the puck in the right end of the ice.
Here's a slap shot from Truba. He scores! Jacob Truba hammers it from the blue line, and the Jets with an early goal here in the second period have tied it at one.
Puck movement proves to be a killer here in the offensive zone for the Jets. Everybody gets a touch on this one as Truba ends up receiving the puck and sends it for his fourth of the season.
They were really starting to trend and get more pucks in and around Mikko Koskinen. Kopp's going to try his luck once more. Koskinen, the pad save. Puck is free and behind the goal. Wrap around and then just missed. They jam away. It's in the crease. They score! Brandon Lemieux!
And the Jets take a 2-1 lead with a flurry in front of the Edmonton goal.
Here's Leon Draisaitl. Back to the line to Nurse. Left side of Nugent-Hopkins. Nurse fakes a shot. Draisaitl scores!
And Leon Draisaitl finds the time and territory that he wanted, steps into the one-timer, and on the power play now, the Oilers tie this game at 2.
It is now 5, shy of 100 in his fifth NHL season. Ryan Nugent-Hopkins picks up his second point of the night. Scores right away!
How about that response? Out of the corner! The Jets able to take their lead back with a minute 28 to go in the second period.
How about here, you get it and you shoot it. That is a thing of beauty as he gets it, gets his body around it all in one motion, up and over, and that's a dart to the top corner.
Draisaitl hits the Winnipeg line. That one goes off a leg wide. Played safely by Perreault to the line, not out though. McDavid backhand scores! Leon Draisaitl, second of the night. And the Oilers tie it at 3 here at Rogers Place in Edmonton.
Get the puck to an area where they can get it back. Small space work, winning little battles down low, and a nice combination on that second line.
Off the faceoff, the Jets able to get the go-ahead goal again. And Brandon Lemieux will have his second of the night. How about that for the Winnipeg Jets? The depth continuing to provide an assist for the elite scorers, and it's 4-3 Winnipeg.
Well, everybody's had a piece of this game.
Myers will protect to the side of the net. Ehlers watching things in front of the goal. Comes out in front, backhand, what a save! Connor Hellebuck just robbed Leon Draisaitl from the hat-trick goal. Larceny here tonight in Edmonton. Lowry gets his stick in and he wins it against Brodziak. Held up in the corner here by Morris. He falls down on the puck. No, comes out McDavid in behind the goal, and that'll do it. The Winnipeg Jets wrap up the 2018 calendar season in convincing fashion. In the final 40 minutes, they get a pair of goals from Brandon Lemieux, and they'll celebrate with Connor Hellebuck, who picks up his 100th National Hockey League victory.